helped us with a lot of setup today, and we need to thank Mr. Schmitz's third hour for helping us with chairs. But I personally want to thank two groups of people. The first group is the Friends of the Arts and the Gift of Music program. They have been supporting us with providing some free lesson opportunities for many of our students or free instruments for many of our students. I would say that we have at least 40% of students using school instruments or donated instruments, so I wanted to say thank you to those two organizations. Students were not sure if they were going to be able to participate in the band concert because of a hockey conflict. The band parents got a hold of their coach and they reorganized the timing of the evening, so now all of our students did not have to choose between sports and music, which is wonderful and we're excited about it. This next piece is one I am sure you will all recognize. Instruments?
Thank you. so much for coming. My name is Mr. Schmitz. I'm the high school director. Congratulations on behalf of the wonderful fifth grade performance. You sound great, and the wonderful eighth grade performance. It's just really cool to see the family progress. We hope to see your child all the way till this end of the gym. We hope you enjoy our new setup where we have four less bands, about 40% less kids in the room. We're actually within player code and about 40% less audience members as well, so we hope that it's a little bit more enjoyable, less hot. We hope you enjoy this new experiment this year. If you'd like to support the high school, next Monday, a week from tonight, we're playing a pops concert, and it's a musical theater Broadway theme thing we do every year. The students have some leadership, there's some skits, they help create the theme and the title and some of the music choices. And so what you're going to hear next is from one of the most famous musicals of all time, Les Mis. You'll also hear on next Monday night, West Side Story, Parts of Chicago, as well as Jersey Boys, and many, many other things. So if you are interested, we'll see you next Monday night at 7 o'clock, actually 6 o'clock for the jazz band and pizza dinner. Everything is free except for the pizza, so if you do come at 6, and you can buy tickets right at the door, 6 o'clock at the cafeteria, and 7 in the auditorium to hear many more concert bands, two more besides these guys. So once again, thank you so much for coming. Thanks to my fine colleagues, Mr. Moore and Ms. Lawless, Ms. Block, and also the wonderful performances that we heard from these guys. So once again, thank you for coming. We hope you enjoy a little preview of next Monday's Pops Concert, Les Mis. Thank you.
everybody playing, starting with Ode to Joy.
Thank you.